AUDL Week 9 must-see moments simply must begin with Colorado's rout over Minnesota. The Summit snapped their three-game losing streak in style with a convincing 25-15 blowout win over the Windchill. Big games for Alex Atkins and Cody Spicer as the Summit moved to 6-3 in the season, tied for second out west with three games left. Elsewhere, big stories this weekend involve top teams taking care of business on doubleheader road trips. In the East, the DC Breeze stormed through Montreal and Boston en route to a two-win weekend, improving DC to 6-2 ahead of this Friday's showdown with New York. And in the South, the Atlanta Hustle rampaged through Texas with dominant performances against Houston and Dallas. Atlanta outscores their opposition 46-26 over the course of their masterful weekend, and the Hustle, now 8-2, maintain the inside track toward the franchise's first ever regular season South Division title.